Jose Aldo. Our tale of the tape for this featherweight fight. Both fighters are 31, and they have the same height and reach. To get us started, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC featherweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer, holding a professional record of 26 wins, 4 losses. He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds.
There you go, first round. You ready? You ready?
Let's we go. Are underway. Opens to the inside leg kick. Oh, nice combination there by Al.
He got tagged there. Timing that jab.
Oh, lands that punch. Well, he got his head snapped back by that straight hand there, and he's shown a vulnerability tonight by leaning right into that punch as he tries to set up his own offense. May want to focus on some defense here moving forward. Punches one. Well, he misses with the left punch there. Oh, heavy leg kick there. That one hurt him, Joe.
Really threw a lot of power to that uppercut, but missed.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the
shot. Caught him with a punch.
Beautiful combination there by Al.
Looking to the left hook.
Aldo gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up. Oh, that is as good a jab as you will see. And just misses with that big right hand. Just over 2 minutes now to go.
Good takedown defense. Body shot. Lands a trip and gets him on the ground. Ooh. Big elbow. Beautiful body shot. Shot there, too. Good shot to the body. Right back to his feet.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. How about that shin?
That one hurt. He's checking every single one of those.
Oh, and he tags him with the straight hand there. Beautifully done by Aldo. Slips the punch.
Nice straight left and a right hand behind it.
Oh, beautiful hook by Aldo.
Huge kick misses. He caught the kick.
Oh, beautiful strike there as he lands up top, and he does so right after catching the leg. So maybe you thought he would catch the leg and go for a takedown. Instead, he goes for the punch, and he certainly found the range on that.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly.
Round two here.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage. Jose Aldo is one of
them. Oh, he got caught!
But that one really hurt him. Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating.
Whoa! Oh, good job. Oh, he hurt him. Oh, he tagged him in the leg. This could be it. Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick.
Oh! Huge shot.
Oh! He is reeling.
Oh, he lands a huge kick to the body, Joe. Yeah, Joe, a near-perfect strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on fight night. He found a little opening in his opponent's defense and barged right through it to get the big knockout win.
Let's take a look at it from a different angle.
All right, let's go.